I think we'll be okay if I walk into this, but we're gonna find out. I'm wondering, like, the weapon. I guess. They're flintlock pistols, right? So they're probably not gonna be that effective right now when you can just go bow or magic. Boy, that'd be great. Oh! That's a dank spore, chat. That's a very dank spore. Hold the ground. Hold it. And. Okay.
Hey.
Best things first.
Hi.
That. Hi.
Gotcha.
Hey.
Tell me you're gonna hit him and knock him out. There you go. Oh, and down he goes, chat.
Ha! Got him!
Okay. Dogpile. Worried about the dankest of spores.
At once.
F5? Hey. Unit charm. That might be a problem. What did it do to my bear? My bear has gone dark side. Bastard.
What?
Okay, I don't know if that's gonna work, but mark it.
Yes.
You be a good bear, bear.
Lavaru, be a-
I think that's good. Can you knock down a dank spore?
Useless.
Possibly not. Okay.
That's not very helpful.
Okay. These are the bare necessities. The simple bare necessities. Use. Is there any way to cure confusion? Shielding them from harm while their endurance regenerates. That's a good one. Frightened, terrified. By increasing their concentration will bonuses. Peace all up movement. Actually, on enemies. Okay. Try tier 2 spells. Long lasting circle of healing, regenerating endurance. Marks a target for retribution, inflicting burn damage and lowering their deflection. Fight and resolve. Turning endurance to allies and inflicting freeze damage to enemies. Try that bad boy. Kamehameha! I had that on echo the whole time. I'm sorry. Taps into subconscious uncertainties, reducing the speed of all enemies in the area of effect. Fortifies the health of all allies. Place a magical seal on the floor that sends enemies sprawling on contact.
Hey,
you want to go get that?
That's not very helpful.
Well. La-di-da, chat. Wait. Dead adventurer. Warbow camp. Wait a minute, hang on. She has a warbow, right? Yeah, she does. Look at that. Go ahead and give you a warbow, my friend. Yes. Awesome. Do all the damage. Moss and mold cover the bones like a blanket. They smell earthy and wet. Is that everything? Huh. Yeah. Everything. This is what I mean. Is like there are moments in this game which feel really, really hard, and then moments of just like you beat the crap out of it. It's a really weird, like, slider.
Greetings.
Careful with those sporelings. They have a way with a mind. I think it taps her temple lightly. It's why the spores are so useful. have spore here. Oh, you do. Excellent. Give me one here and I'll add it to the cauldron. You took the danks. Should not take long. Hope not. Gotta get back to her. The mixture is ready. Take this to Afra. Tell her to drink it before bed, as it induces sleep, so she should find herself more energetic in the mornings. Tell her to eat more fish and cheese. Potion will sustain a healthy appetite. Grant her strength. Rather frail woman, from what I remember of her. Wait, I thought this was a cure. I can tend to ailments of the body. I cannot cure an affliction of the soul. Certainly not one afflicted by the gods. Franka crosses her arms. I've explained many times. Who will believe what they want? Let her believe. Perhaps that will help. Faith is a powerful thing. In the meantime, she will feel much improved, and if her child should be not claimed by the legacy, they'll be born healthy. That I will promise. Okay. I've done what I can. Oh, okay. Anna. Scree! The Dial. Such a strange name. What if it's connected to all the crystalline structures we've seen in the area? The Agra. I wouldn't be surprised. Boulders cast long shadows across the... Oh, no, that could just be it. Okay, never mind. You might want to rest when we get a chance, though. Interesting. We can't actually go back. Let me go use the rope and hook. There's something. That's ha. Here we go. And use grappling hook. Oh, I lost it. Give the grappling hook a few swings for momentum and let it fly, and the hook lodges easily behind a pile of stones at the upper edge of the wall. He tugs on the rope, suggests it will stay put. Climb to the top. With the help of the rope, you make your way to the face of the wall and over the side. Fulvano's gloves. Do not think if you will ever see this, but you were right, Fulvano. Should have journeyed south together and been safer for it. Tolerate all the gloating in the world if I am might live to hear it. I have put myself out of reach of the beasts circling below, and but I am done for all the same. Not a thing will rise again. Whoever finds this, pray for me. Perhaps in the next life I shall be a trapper of wolves. Combat affects the character's action speed with all attacks, spells, and abilities, and contributes to complex defense. Which is weird. It automatically goes. Wait, where'd it go? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, like, it counts as something else? Anything else? Uh-oh. Climb down, yes. Minor ring of deflection. Woo! Goody, 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 goody. All right. Who does not have a ring of deflection? Overseeing. Why do you have that? I thought that was a... Give that to you. There we go. Okay, now we'll go back. Black Meadow. How does somebody get to the Black Meadow? All right, first things first. Go over here. Use a room. Oh, actually, R4 is right here. Yeah. Let's go to her real quick. If I can, I'm probably just gonna tell her to, like, leave. Take this and leave.
Welcome.
You were some time away. The word you want to return, is that it? Have you brought it? What did Ranga say? Yeah, here it is. You really did it. Oh, bless you. I don't know what I would have done without you. My baby will be safe. I can't thank you enough. But you should know something about that. R4 blinks, looking at... What do you mean? It doesn't do what you think. Raga says it'll make you feel better, but that's it. But everyone said... I should have known. I've been so stupid. How could I think... I'm sorry. I wasted your time. You don't know that your child will meet the same fate. Perhaps this is best left to chance? I got to see the ocean. It wasn't so bad. Arthur looks up at you sharply, expression bleak, but she doesn't say anything. She reaches up to wipe away its tear and is quiet for another long moment. Thank you for telling me the truth, she says at last. Here, take this. You can keep what remains of Runga's payment, too. Take this as well. It is Hathort's. Been holding on to it, but I think you'll do more good with it. All I can do now is pray. Perhaps the gods will be kind. What did I get? I got something. What did we get? Einar Cloak of Protection. Oh. Oh, damn. Hey, you get that. You get that. And let's not steal from the nice old woman. Or nice young woman. Trying to be good, chat. Okay. Trying to be a good boy. And this is what I was expecting. Hold, madam. But a moment. Ulsk! Hey! Not a bad guy. But a man waits upon the road, clad in a green cloak. He strides forward to meet you as you approach. At a closer distance, his features are revealed for those of a younger man, though lined with weariness. He must be favoring his left leg as he walks, and there is a dark stain upon the fabric of his trousers under the knee. So he greets you with a polite bow. Seems that you've done your offer a great service. Man nods toward the nearby house. Enslog's compass is a dangerous place, and yet you were willing to venture there to help her. Ilavel needs such courage. Dark times. Without hearts, willing to do what is necessary to save these people. He turns to look at over the village. And I count you among that number. What is it you want me to do? Man nods, standing a little straighter. It's a grim task that I ask of you, but I assure you, no other option. But Radric must be stopped. Too long has Gildevale suffered under Radric's madness. He would cure Wadewin's legacy by ensuring that there are none alive in the village be afflicted. There is own wife, Ygritte. He at risk, and has no mercy in him. We have not stood idle. You and I breached the defenses, intent on ending Radric's rule ourselves. We entered through the sewers under cover of night, but we're routed. Face darkens. There are creatures down there in the dungeons. The work of Radric's and a master. Calls to you. Lord Radric has called for further reinforcements, and soon there will be no stopping him. Our time grows short, and in this hour I must beg assistance where I can. Ah, he's going to owe us more than some rubble-strewn plot of land after this. Fling him from the ramparts, or else cut his head from his shoulders. I care not. Once his throne lies empty, the Vale will have the stewardship that it deserves. Who are you? A man determined to see Gilded Vale restored to its former glory. Time, Ranger. Gilded Vale was worthy of its name. Crops gleamed like gold, and the village people lived well. I don't know about the golden crops, but there was less flies anyway. What has become of it now? Whatever has caused the blight upon our lands, it is not the fault of its people. Frederick looks to punish us for crimes we have not committed. In eternity, he's blind to his own. I am not. He will pay for what he has done. I swear it by the flame. Aristocrats? Ooh.
Peasants, please go away.
I'll find Radrick. I'll deal with him. I commend you on your courage. Thank you for your assistance. Will not send you onward without due warning. Radrick's hold is crawling with soldiers and sellswords, all loyal to him. Will not take kindly to intruders. True, they will all be more alert than our failed efforts. Frontal assault would be unwise. If you would brave it, you could follow our steps and seek out the entrance to the sewers at the eastern edge of the moat. Looks away. Several of my men were captured. Maybe the entrance has been found and sealed anew. Those men were under my command. In your debt, found some means of helping them. Make it inside. I got my old friend, Nenmar. The High Priest. Baratheon. Now that the Shining God has fallen. Good man. Difficult circumstances. Listen to reason. Durant chortles, nearly choking on his own disdain. Shining God? He never shone so brightly as when the bomb took him. The moniker is absolute now. Ash does not shine. It's like if someone was to call you the attractive priest, Prince. Nedmar can help you reach Radic, but he resides in the upper level of Radic's hold, protected by guards and mercenaries. But to keep the shadows, I mean to reach him without alarming the entire keep. I'll carve my own path, though. More fun that way. Oh, damn it. I want to have that response, chat. I'm going to have that response. There's merit in this path, Watcher. Many lessons to be taught, and many at the keep in need of teaching. Bullock studies you for a moment. Well, be it. As long as you remember who the real enemy is. His hold lies past the eastern wood. God's guide you. Ah. Stay a while and listen. He stayed. He listened. He left. Okay. Plan's still the same, chat. Go in here. Get a good night's sleep. And then we go see a man about a thing. Actually, I gotta figure out how to get to Black Meadow.
Good day, stranger.
Hey, I would like a room. Thank you for the room. How much? You know.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Well, they're all together, though. Easternwood. Just one fine... You know what? We'll just go this way. Yeah. I want to find the Black Meadow. Asked me to seek out one of the Black Hammer Smithy, such that I might find some tracing within Black Meadow, which lies to the southeast of Gilded Vale. So right here. I wonder if I can go south along this road. Oh, maybe. Hey! Okay, we'll go right over there. We'll deal with Radrick's boys, I promise you. But I kind of want to get in with the blacksmith and then go back to the blacksmith and then get some brandy points. Goodies. Maybe a new shield and or bow. Huh. Bandits, scavenger, outlaws.
What? Who's this? Blazes, William, you useless bastard.
Get her. We'll add her gear to the pile.
No. Oh, damn it.
Okay, well. Get him, boys. Okay, well, we got him. No. Oh, dear. That's a lot of damage.
What?
Blind the bastards. All right. Get in there and spank him. Proper spanking in. You on the ground? They're on the ground. Okay, get him. Oh, Redrick, my boy.
What?
There's something wrong with Winnie. Winnie!
What?
Okay, who's...
How may I help?
Okay, everybody.
How may I help?
Shock the body. Shock the body, body. Well, there you go. Oh, look at that. Only the bandit leader. Apparently, that was a problem. Yeah, he was. Savage just bandits at last. Oh my.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, they died.
And look at that loot. Woo! Thank you. Oh my.
Quickly and quietly.
Oh. Absolutely. There's more? Oh, well, yes. There's the shipment. Got it. Look at this. Look at it. Look at all of this. This is obscene. You spoil me, game. You spoil. Oh my god, that's a horse troll. Get it? This is a shit idea, by the way. I wanna point this out very clearly. This is a shit
what?
Idea. It's a very shit idea.
That one hit
this
true.
Is... Oh god! Can you tip a troll?
That's for my.
Can you tip a troll?
What?
Can we mark it?
Ah, got him.
You can't tip a troll, but you know what you can do? Turn it into giblet bits. And you get troll skin. Hopefully it's not the foreskin. Just the skin.
And what does the flame reveal?
You burn it. Burn it with fire, Durant. What is that? Is there a vessel? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, this might have been bad. This might have been real bad. Get in there. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Oh, beat him up. And AWOP is down. Okay, that was bad. Their ability to swarm is, yeah, that's dangerous. That's really dangerous. Oh, hang on.
Nice and quiet.
I suppose you guys can get it. We can go hunting. And the deer is dangerous. But does the deer have loot? The deer has loot.
Margarine's fire casts light in dark places.
Aww. You can only have two camp kits. Yep. Fine, Warbo. Enchant. Enchantment. I didn't realize you can do enchant. Oh my god, you can do enchantments. Select a recipe. Dude, why is there a money requirement though? Damaging, accuracy, legendary. Oh, 55% increased damage, burning, corrosive, freezing, shocking. Oh my. Dude, this game. Too good. A bit too good. All right, I'm gonna put this here. There we go. And we have a sexy bow. Ooh. Hang on. What? There you go. Oh, it matches his cloak and everything. I like that. Huh. Spear spidling. Alright, I'm gonna have both of you guys rush in. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. That's a lot of spiders, man.
Hi.
Hi. Really? Hey, run, run, buddy, run. Oh. Yeah, yes. But you gotta run. You gotta run, 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 run. Hey, turn around. Eat a spider. Think that'll hit? Or it'll whiff?
Yes.
Okay. They'll get in range. And that looks like a worthy spider to be hitting. There. Go after spiderling. Aloth. Magic missile the out of that. Yeah. And I'm assuming I have this right. All right, kill. Take out the children. Take out the children. There we go.
Ah, got him.
Oh god, I love this game. Also, Maul, what's with that run, buddy?
I'm here.
I'm hoping that's gonna stay. Because I could just cheatsy doodle this out just a smidge and burn it. Oh, biscuits. All right. Go get him. Go get him. And go drop that.
Hmm.
And drop that. And drop that.
What?
Go. So. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a bit of a problem right there. If I say so myself. Eric's just like, I'm gonna casually walk up and kill her. Hey. All of you guys get him.
Ah, got
and get him. And get him.